Kato fans. Today we're looking at four more new Akato warriors from Akato. Woo! Alright, with that out of the way, let's get this started. From what you remember a few videos ago about Akato, from the first time I seen Akato, I got two ninjas, Nightblade and Right Ray. And then, in another video, I found six more warriors. Crackup, Chucksley, Prideheart, Hyperlock, Toxinator, and the legendary Buster Bling. And we're still trying to hunt down for more arcade warriors. Let's see. Like Fly Swan. He's another one of those glow-in-the-dark arcade warriors, just like Toxinator. But he's an ultra rare. So, in one of these four boxes, will you find an ultra rare? So, let's get straight into it. The first one we're gonna look at is this one. You've seen this before, with the character guide and the mysterious figure in each single pack, and the mysterious Storm Strike that is so elusive to find. So, in one of these four, will you have a rare chance of encountering him? So, let's begin. And now we lift. Well, it's an epic. Wow. It's a new warrior, Burnout. And already, we can see his point. One per split strike. Not only that, his head is flaming hot. And his stats are 6 health points and 4 attack points. Good to know. And they're pretty tight to put on. So, we got Burnout. He's one of the epics. And his weapon is a flaming mace? Yeah, really hard to tell when his mace is covered in fire. Anyway, let's move on to the next one. And the reason why I'm not doing the battles is because I didn't want to make this video too long. Get a duplicate. I guess first time for everything, huh? Maybe I'll. Trade a duplicate burnout for a warrior that I don't have. Like, for say, Loco Grande, for example? We'll get to that later. Anyway, on to the third. Maybe I can rip this tape off. I think I see a legendary. Let's see who it is. Whoa, man! Wow! It's Hayashi! One of the high kickers! Yeah. Let's get him out of there. Wow, he has flaming feet and flaming hair. Nice. All right, let's put him on the base or controller or whatever it is. Nice. And his stats is 6 health points and 3 attack points. Good to know. Now for the last one. And hopefully this won't be a duplicate. Yeah. Oh boy. Looks like we got Big Stinky. Oh. Well, never thought I'd get Big Stinky in this pack. Yet, there are no ultra rares, which is a bummer. But, still counts that we got a legendary warrior again. And from the looks of Big Stinky, he has a big hammer. Now, let's see what his stats are. After I put him on the controller. 7 health points and 2 attack points. Good to know. But what happens if I... Doesn't say much. I guess it goes down by 2. 2 per split strike. Baba Hayashi. One per split strike. Good to know. And there you have it. 3 new Akedo warriors and 1 duplicate. We still get an ultra rare like Balmax right there. But I guess it'll have to be for another day. And when you put them all together, you have like 11 Arcado warriors in all. That's 11 out of 39 warriors. And I'm very happy that I got Hayashi. He's one of the legendary Arcado warriors. And one of the high kickers. Also, I've put the duplicate Burnout back inside. So that way I can trade it with someone else for the warrior that I don't have. And there you have it. The 3 new Arcado warriors from Arcado. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos, press the subscribe button so you don't have to miss a thing. You have any comments about which warrior that you found? Put it in the comments below. And as always, have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye!